Hey, you made it. Hey, it's me, Orca, the...
Whoa! You look so different from the...
Hey! What?
No!
Anyway, take... Member... With flat... It's mostly... Try it out. First, press the triangle button to open the menu. In the menu, select party. Next, name, choose a place. Since you... See? My name appears under your screen. That means I'm in your party. By the way... Oh, people... You know... So, try to get as many member addresses as you can. You'll have more fun that way. Well, you really... Okay. This is... In the world, each play zone is called an area. Select new keyword. This is the... You... You can... During the game, enemies will attack from... The idea is to adjust your view quickly to see... I'll explain more later, but remember... First, rotate the camera. Push either the L1 button or the R1 button to move the camera. Good. You can zoom the camera in or out by using the right analog stick. Try it. Reset the camera by pushing. Okay. When you grab the element, don't worry about it. Now. You see the red down arrow on it? In the base. But then. Okay. Yellow areas on the map show me. For a bait. By the way. Try. Press the triangle button to open the map. Okay then. Shoot. Pretty easy. You can remember before you. Well, it's your turn to tell. Okay then. Press the square button to open the menu. Next. Well, if you use it when you. That's it. We can start exploring the dungeon. One thing you need to remember is that you can't gate out when you're in a... To gate out and return to the town, you have to go back to the field. The Sprite Ocarina will warp you to the surface. This is the treasure box, but you knew that, right? You should know that there... This one... This one's booby-trapped. No... Just use the fortune wire on it. See? When you want... What the? Did you just see that?
Yeah. Was that thing chasing her?
Yeah, but... something like that on this level? Watch out! In the dungeon, there are rooms with traps. The only way to get out of a trap like this is by activating all the magic portals. All right. Me to do so. This is the room where the statue is. There's only one of them at the dungeon's deepest level, and you can get rare items from it. That's enough adventure for now. If we... So we gotta go... Or was the rumor true?
Take this.
Huh?
Please take this. There's no time. Please.
What's this?
A great force. The power it holds can bring forth either salvation or destruction at the whim of the user.
You're...
It's coming.
Run. It'll kill you. What the hell? What is this? Something wrong. Nothing works.
What was wrong with Yasu?
I wanted to ask, and then the next day, I rushed to the but I guess it's, but I have a feeling.
Get it now. You are a newbie, aren't you? I might have guessed. Well, are you or not? Come on now, don't be shy. You can tell me. Listen, in case you're not aware of it, you're being very rude. It's impolite to stare at someone like that. You have to understand it's the same as the real world. Don't you get it? Ugh. Last chance. What is up with you anyway, huh? say something already?
Thank you.
go with me. I'll tell you what they are. Right on! That's the spirit! Spoken like a true newbie. The key words are Delta, Hidden Forbidden Holy Ground. Okay.
Whoa, this place is...
Huh?
Never mind, let's go. Well, are you going to escort me like a proper gentleman?
Gaith, Enus, Magus. I can't read anything else. The inscription is faded.
By the way,
Hmm?
I guess you can tell that I'm a newbie too.
Yeah.
It must be pretty obvious by the way I acted back there. Still hung out with me. You know what? You're nicer than I thought. You see, I'm trying to find...
Hey, what are you doing?
What? What about you, huh?
No time to explain. It's too dangerous here.
What?
I'm telling you to get out! Leave here at once!
The book. Open the book. The book?
The power it holds.
That was like the time when Orca...
Ha! that skill. Now, I understand. You are the same as the virus. To think that I was saved by someone like you.
No! That's not... I don't even know what's...
Do not lie to me! Recently, many places within the world have been damaged by a virus. Those who willfully spread the virus and destroy this world for their own amusement, they shall receive no mercy.
No, that's not me, I
did not expect to find the one responsible so soon. Draw! Draw your sword, now!
I won't! There's no reason to do that!
There is for me.
No, I don't want to fight! I...
What is the matter with you? That's hardly the way to talk to someone who just saved your life.
I still do not trust you. I just require the time to think this through. But if I find out that you are... indeed in with them, I will kill you.
That was rather childish for Balmonk of the Azure Sky, the descendant of Fianna.
I do not speak with hackers.
That boy, he's a friend of your partner.
Orca?
I thought he would end up like Orca, and I panicked. That's when I heard her voice. It was the voice of the girl who gave the book to Orca.
I see. But what are you going to do if the data bug shows up again? That power put your friend... Sorry.
I don't even know what this power is. Or what she wanted Orca to do. And what am I supposed to do with... this power. All I want to do is help Orca.
Well, today was... good night.
The message...
She knows about my bracelet.
I saw a strange character in the alley. It looked like a cat. Is it possible to edit like that?
A cat? Oh yeah, I saw it too. I prefer bunny girls though.
Wanna go?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, let's get ready then. Mia!
Excuse me! You, yes you. That's a unique bracelet. Can I take a look?
Can you see it?
Yes, of course. Do you mean to say you can't see this nice bracelet? Even if you can't see it, as long as you know it's there, it's the same thing as seeing it, right?
Bracelet? Hey, what are you talking about? I can't see any bracelet, Mia.
Well, thanks a lot for letting me look at your bracelet. I have a feeling I need to do it. Somehow. Well, see you around.